wrote a letter to you, Lord. Not unlike the one you wrote to me. Not to explain myself or anything I think, just to tell you what I see. Which brings us to where we are now, where I don't know how to begin. You won't explain yourself to satisfy my mind, and I simply won't give in. Cause they say your love is great, but maybe they should wait till it's their child dying of diseases that have cured. They say you're faithful like the sun. I watch your eyes most every day. But if I stand here still and wait here long enough, the sun will also go away. See, they say your love is great, but maybe they should wait till it's their child dying of diseases that have some damn game. Is it all your children? Are they